So you've just played at Planet Rockstock.
Yeah.
When you, I mean, the music you play is just perfect festival music. It must be a great buzz playing household classics for people of all ages.
Yeah, it is. And also, you know, when I play with Quo and with these guys, whenever you do a good gig like this, or in fact, any gig that's got to do with Status Quo, the music is party time music. And I failed to see anyone sitting down and going, I don't like this. This is dull music. Everyone's up and enjoying it, which is good fun.
It is the ultimate party music. Always has been.
And that's right.
I'd say it always will be for you, because I'm guessing, because we don't do ageism in rock music, you know, we don't do that. So you'll be continually motivated to keep doing it, I would have thought.
Well, I was 69 years of age in September, so, and I thought, well, if Charlie Watts can do it at 70 plus and the Stones can do it, why can't we play? And me being the oldest member of the band, of course, but, well, why would you want to stop, you know? Because it is good fun. I just like playing drums.
Rockers never retire.
Well, no, they just fall off the perch.
Now, admittedly, you probably get tired of being asked this every week, but it is a new week.
Yes.
Anything ever happen again with the Frantic Four, do you think?
Well, I know Rick wants to do it and Alan wants to do it. I would probably do it. But Francis seems to think that we don't need to do it again. But I always thought things went in threes, but we've only done it twice. So you never know. He may change his mind.
Do you have to convince him or do you have to go through a team of management?
Just ring him up and say, look, you know, but it is good fun. And as you know, it's sold out very quickly.
I mean, you've got a great band now, and no disrespect to them at all, but you play anything? Oh, I do miss Francis and Rick. It'd be nice to get the boys back together, as good as, you know, John Coughlan's Quo is.
Yeah, sure. Francis actually said to me the last tour, he said, I want you to push a bit harder because Snuff kept dropping his plectrum. You know, things happen. And so I actually worked twice as hard and got congratulated at the end of it all. But I just think he feels safer in his element and what he's doing. You know, what he's playing now with the current band. So maybe he feels that he shouldn't sort of leave them sitting around doing nothing while he's playing with us. But then I think the Mount Status Quo work, it would be quite nice to have time off, you know, for them, which they did in the Frantic Four tour. But I think it's convincing Francis really to say, yeah, we'll do it again.
Until then, what's next for you?
Well, allegedly, we're supposed to be playing in Cyprus next year and possibly Abu Dhabi and places like that if the world's still safe.
Do it on a green screen.
But just doing gigs all the time, that's what I like doing, you know, and I think we'll just keep going as much as we can, really.